Okay, how are you guys doing today? Having a pretty good day? All right. Hey, today, what do I have right here on the floor in front of me? It's a backpack, right? And I wonder if somebody can come over here and move that one. Anybody want to volunteer to move that one? It's pretty heavy, isn't it? Can two of you get it? Barely. Okay, put it down for me. You can put it down for me. I'm going to show you what's in there. This past Friday, do you know what special day it was? What special holiday it was? Veterans Day, right. So I have this pack, and I heard that the average pack that they have to carry when they're training is 60 pounds. So what do you think I did? I put 60 pounds of weights in that bag there. So we can see. If anybody wants to come up after church, you can put this backpack in. 60 pounds. Pretty heavy. That'd be a bummer to go 20 miles with a 60-pound backpack on your back, wouldn't it? What would you do if you had to carry it that far? That would be rough, wouldn't it? Some people really have to do a lot of hard work, and especially people that were in the military. They have to do that training. Why do they have a training like that? Why would they put weights in a backpack and have you run around? So they can be stronger. Right. And all of us have stuff that we have to do. Sometimes it seems pretty hard, but when we do it for a long time, it gets pretty easy. And so all these folks that came to church today, they're all practicing. And they're all here trying to imagine the world, all of its needs. And each one of them, in some way, is going to go out into the world this week. And they're going to flip pancakes. The only pancake flippers here. Some of them are going to work on cars. Some of them are going to hand out food. And it's a lot of work, but the more work we do, the more we get out of it, the more rewarding it is. So I want you guys to think about how heavy that is. If you know someone who's been in the military, I think your grandfather was in the military. You can ask him about what kind of a backpack he carried, okay? And ask him how heavy it was. But that's the way we learn things. And we try to carry one another's burdens, right? We're able to help one another to carry something that by ourselves we weren't able to carry. And you guys might notice that we have these up here today. What are these? Yeah, we have two baskets. And so some people today are going to come forward and they're going to put their offerings in there. And they're going to help us to help other people. All the people that come through here, they have a lot of different things that they need. They're hungry, or they need clothes or furniture. And that stuff is all something that we can do because we come together. And we can lift a heavy pack when one person couldn't do it in any way possible. So I want to thank you guys for coming up today. And let's have a word of prayer before you go. Lord God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for new friends. We thank you for all the people who have done things for us beyond our knowing. They've carried heavy loads so that our life can be easier. Help us when we see somebody struggling to give them a hand. May you bless each child here today. May you watch over them and help them to grow physically, but also in your spirit. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. Okay, thanks for coming up, guys.